What's up, everybody? This is Jay, and this video is about the new trailer for Power and the breakdown on Angie being shot, but is she dead? Now, please, before we get started, don't forget to subscribe, click the bell so you get notified about all my new videos when they come up, and let's get into it. Now, in this trailer, it shows Angie and Tommy talking, and he's saying that that batch is down for the count. And so he's already telling her straight up what's going on, and he's not hiding anything, and they've all both wanted Angie dead for different reasons for a while. And so once he tells Tasha, she's upset that he doesn't know if she's dead for sure, that she didn't finish the job. And so she's telling him, down for the count. What do you mean by that? Down for the count. And so Tommy is trying to explain to her, well, she's down for the count. I shot her right in the chest, right between those twin peaks. And so Tasha's upset because Tommy isn't for sure that she's dead. And she's like, what the fork, Tommy? What do you mean? And so Tommy's explaining to her, well, I didn't really get a chance because Ghost was there. And so it's a countdown on the trailer, as you see in the top corner. It goes by pretty fast. It's a really short trailer. But in it, she's more upset because Tommy's not sure that she's dead. So she has no problems with Angie still being killed, even though Angie helped her with Tariq. And it seemed like they kind of patched their differences up. I mean, she had moved on. She was with Waterhead Terry. I would have thought that she would have been cool with that, but obviously she still has emotions towards Angie for being with Ghost. And so Tommy is saying, well, I couldn't get close enough to check the pulse to basically make sure that she was dead because Ghost was there. And that's another clip where Tasha was saying, you took a shot at the devil and missed. But in this, she didn't say that. He was saying, I had to get the fork out of there. He could have just killed Ghost right there and had nothing to worry about. And from basically the clips that we've seen, it seems that Tasha wouldn't have had a problem with that. Now, I know Ghost did Tasha wrong and they had their differences, but they both have cheated. They both are wrong. What has he done that deserves to die? And Tasha would have no problem with Ghost dying. I think she's taking it kind of far. And then Tommy is saying, I had to get the fork out of Dodge, but I got her right in the chest. And like I said in previous videos, at Angie's size with the caliber of the weapon, that should be a death shot. And he said to Tasha, I need you to give me an alibi. As if Tasha's credibility is such that if she gave him an alibi, that would be all she wrote. He would be safe. But Tasha is saying, if she's still alive, then no alibi in the world can basically save you. Because for all we know, she could be talking to the feds and telling the cops what you did. And of course, Tommy, he does not think through anything that he does. And once again, it's coming to backfire. And so she's saying that she's in the hospital bed selling this, and nothing I could say would be able to help that situation. And so she's more upset with Tommy for not making sure that Angie is dead. I don't understand why Tasha hates Angie and goes to the point of wanting them dead. I can understand not wanting to be bothered with them, whatever. But Angie did try to make up with it. She's not with Ghost anymore. They're not together. I don't understand it. And she said right now she could be talking to the forking cops. Ghost and Angie weren't together. When he was talking to her at the school, he was still trying to get back with her, but they weren't together. And she kind of was halfway giving him a little play, but probably who knows how that situation could have turned out. But nevertheless, Tasha is saying no alibi is going to help you, Tommy. What you should have did is made sure she's dead. Again, like she said in the previous clip, you took a shot at the devil and missed. She's upset that either Angie's not dead and Ghost isn't dead. And Tommy, he's saying he couldn't double check. He had to get out of there because of Ghost. Whereas he could have just finished the job right then. I know the show would have been over and it would have been a different thing going on. You couldn't just take out Ghost that simple, but that's something that Tommy could have did. And at the end, he's saying Ghost was there, and that's the reason why he didn't do it. He was spooked. In the end, it's interesting to see how Tasha has basically became an enemy of Ghost and Angie to the point of wanting them dead after Tasha and Angie somewhat became close, and she helped with Tariq. I guess Tasha was just using Angie to get what she want, and she really wasn't considering her helpful as much as she was. Even though she kind of lightweight helped them to save Tariq by giving a location and other things. But anyway, we'll see how it goes. It's interesting that Tasha kind of wants Ghost dead and Angie dead to that extent. I don't know why she still hates them to that extent. I'm interested to see you guys' comments. I can see why she don't like them and don't want to be around them, wants to break up, all kind of other things. The only thing I could think of is maybe she knows that Ghost had something to do with Terry being dead or missing, and now she's upset and probably feels like you destroyed my one chance at getting it wet with Waterhead Terry and moving on and this, that, and the other. So who knows? Need to refresh and catch up on Power. Stars offers a free trial where you can sign up and you can actually get the first week for free. And it's only actually less than $10. You can actually get it for only $8.99, which is a hell of a deal. And you can watch not only Power, but many other shows. And I just want to mention, I wasn't paid by Stars. They didn't ask me to do this. I'm just saying this on my own so people can catch up and enjoy the show. I want to thank everybody that support my work at patreon.com, all my true fans. I really love and support you. I got some new bonuses and benefits coming for you guys this week. I hope you enjoy it. Last but not least,
subscribe
and
don't
forget
to
ring
that bell
and
smash
that
like button,
and
I'll see
you
in the next video.
Peace.